Agent, I can't get a fix on the mobile Shade server. I'm gonna turn on Isaac's investigation protocol. As long as they have access to the server, this channel isn't secure.
Investigation protocol activated.
I'll try to help you, but unless you can get that server, I think it's best if we keep the chatter to a minimum.
Warning. Tactical appraisals based on limited data may contain errors.
Isaac's investigation protocol collates data and creates an echo to give you some context on the available investigations.
Portable device detected.
Mom, just wanted to let you know that I made it back, and I'm fine. The dorm didn't burn down. Flight was garbage. We were delayed 3 hours and had to switch planes because some fatty broke the plane. Good news, Blue Ladies killed it at the lacrosse derby. Derby ball this year is gonna be sick. The team is amazeballs. Mom, I gotta go. My roomie just came back. She's not feeling great. They think she has strep or something. I promised to go to the health center and pick up her prescription. Anyway, just wanted to let you know I made it back and didn't get murdered on the metro. Love you. Don't forget to listen to my podcast. Prof says I need at least 50 listens to get the extra credit.
Nearby echo detected.
Send another guy to pick up the servers. The last one's on a break. You got something to say, asshole? Get that barrel upstairs in the next 30 seconds or I'll make you drink that shit.
Investigation selected. Encrypted military radio.
Proteus recovered some encrypted radios. The outcasts have been using them to mask some kind of signal. I need you to secure one of the radios so Isaac can infiltrate their comms.
Thank you.
Unable to override security protocols. Incorrect sequence. Access denied. Incorrect sequence. Access denied. Incorrect sequence. Access denied. Thank you. system disabled. Encrypted radio frequencies infiltrated. Radio handset detected. Infiltrating terminal. Unable to access system. Infiltrating terminal. Unable to access system. Infiltrated. Radio handset detected. Agent, deceased. Unable to access system. Infiltrating terminal. Unable to access system. Infiltrated. Radio handset detected. Trading terminal. Unable to access system. Infiltrating terminal. Unable to access system.
They're coming for me!
Thank you.
Unable to access system.
Agent, now we can monitor their comms. You're done here. You can head back to the Echo.
Investigation. Encrypted military radio completed. Investigation selected. Improvised explosive device.
Agent, we need to investigate the outcast's IEDs and see what we're dealing with.
stop!
Portable electronic device detected. Detonation sequence detected on encrypted military radio.
The outcast must have modified the radios Proteus recovered to detonate their IEDs.
Jamming all radios on this frequency. Jamming failed. Fire suppression system detected. Fire suppression system inactive. Water pressure inadequate. Pressure restored. Fire suppression system fully operational. IED analyzed.
The outcast must have rewired the radios and used the hydrochloric acid from the convoy to build the IEDs.
Shit!
Agent, go back to the Echo to sync the investigation data.
Investigation. Improvised explosive device. Completed. Investigation selected. Military server equipment.
Dealing with.
Accessing server. Fuel terminals detected nearby. Syncing with encrypted Wi-Fi network. Mapping network. Hostile radio intercepted.
Seeing something weird on the network. I think Division's hacking our shit. Everyone, check the terminals. Got it.
You need to defend the terminals.
Thank you. make it!
Network mapped.
Great work on getting control of the terminals. Go back to the Echo so Isaac can do some data forensics.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Now! Everyone, attack now!
Investigation. Military server equipment completed. Kenley Library investigated. Collating tactical data. Investigation data.
Great work, Agent. You mapped the comms network, investigated the IEDs, and shut down the outcast's ability to build and detonate more explosives. That's pretty impressive.
Electronic device detected.
Welcome back to KenleyCast, the only podcast that's still casting. I know we've talked about some of the weird shit on campus, like the obelisk. I mean, could there be, like, a more phallic symbol just hanging out in the quad? We get it. You are a men's organization. You need a penis beacon to light your way. It's just super weird. But, like, not as weird as the fact that there's, like, a church with a crypt on campus. Why is there a crypt? Who's buried in the crypt? Is a crypt without bodies? Like, if the crypt doesn't have bodies, is it just a basement? And, like, if we get high as fuck and try to hold a seance in the church basement, is that, like, super weak sauce compared to holding one in the crypt? But it's weird, right? And, like, I've gone to the library and tried to research the shit, but like a bunch of the golden architect shit that's just embedded in the floor and walls, the college doesn't really want you to know about it. Oh, and like the statue that's in front of the library. That like weird silver lady, you know why that's there, right? Some chick in the 70s got tired of Welcome to KenleyCast, the only podcast for and about Kenley College that gets you extra credit in your history and media production courses. This is Eve, and today we are talking about the history of Kenley. Exciting stuff. I know we've all heard the rumors about the secret society that constructed the obelisk in some of the buildings on campus, but what's the truth? Well, our beloved General Kenley was a member of the Golden Architects. He was the original owner of this land, and he did decree that the college be founded so that an education in line with the core beliefs of the Order could be established for Maryland men, and the reservoir be built to serve the moral, intellectual, and practical needs of Maryland. Like, this guy super had a savior complex. And I know it was normie.